And the cops in San Francisco were not the friendliest. We hear about other cops like NYPD, LAPD, how evil they are. The SF cops were kind of nasty. One night, a few of us dressed kind of wildly. We're crossing 3rd Street from, we're just coming out of Club Foot, and a police cruiser was on 3rd Street, and they kind of sped up towards us, and they didn't really want to hit us, but they just kind of were saying they could have if they wanted to, and there was nothing we could do about it. And one night we had a party in North Beach on, I think it was Redwood Alley, right by the Saloon, which was a heavy, heavy biker blues bar. And it's still a bit of a biker blues bar, but the bikers that are hanging out there aren't as wild and exciting and demented as they were back in the mid-70s and or late 70s. And we had an art party in the alley, and we had art. A friend was projecting films onto a building. And we had a couple of friends, Blanche DeBlanche and Tron, who were strip stars on Broadway at the Condor and some other club I forget the name of. And so they were doing a strip act with a boa constrictor in the middle of an alley, of the alley. And so a biker got from the saloon, got on his Harley Davidson, revved it up, and he rode through the crowd, and we all had to scatter. A little bit later, a cop came to arrest my friend, a very interesting character by the name of Patrick Miller, who had been projecting the films. He, unfortunately, is RIP. And I couldn't believe the cop would arrest him for projecting a movie. But anyway, so I came up to the cop and I said, you know, one of the bikers from the bar ran through the crowd and tried to kill us with their Harley. And the cop's response was, quote, "I don't blame him." So I took a Quaalude that night and was pretty wild. So I still had that same Fiesta demo from Rhett White Ford in Walnut Creek. And so I got the demo, and the Harley was parked right at the corner of Grant and Redwood Alley. And I just bashed the Harley a bit with my demo. I bashed my bumper up a tiny bit, but I wanted to make a statement to them that we weren't people that would just whine if you fucked with us, that we were kind of wild, we were gonna expect respect, and by God, you know, you're gonna try to kill us with your Harley, well, I'm gonna mess up your Harley. And that's really about it. I can't, unless you wanna ask a question, I would say, oh, one more thing.